we started talking to creators very early on in the business. We realized that they have an idea and they're content geniuses, but having that kind of understanding of what goes on the other side is where we're able to come in and build that bridge between the brand and then the creator. A lot of times we'll pitch to the brand or the agency a fun like creative concept based off of some target personas. So like if it's based off of a mom, right? We can pitch that kind of concept with maybe some example creators. Once the brand agrees to it, we're able to go into our network and we're able to grab a ton of our mom creators. And we don't try to like pigeonhole them into this particular concept. We really lean on the creators to create content that's native to their own pages because that's what works. But we do kind of pitch those concepts to the brand, get them to buy into that before we then reach out to our network and compile a list of a ton of creators that are within that target persona.